Whether it's a 90-pound 20 by 38 Army garrison banner or a tiny flag clutched in a